Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today was wash day and I bought some new products. I just finished washing and conditioning my hair with the Shea Moisture Manuka Honey and Mafura line. I basically just co-washed and then deep conditioned with both of those products. And I recently bought some As I Am products and wanted to try them out. This is actually my first attempt at a wash and go. As you guys know, I am transitioning to be natural, and I wanted to try the As I Am products because I saw a Glam Twins video in which they had used the products, and I figured I'd give it a shot. So y'all don't laugh at me, but this didn't come out the way that I really wanted it to, but nevertheless, I'm gonna go ahead and try this out. So as you can see, I have the leave-in conditioner, which absolutely smells divine. I'm just gonna take about that much and distribute it through each section of my hair. It smells so good, y'all. All their products smell amazing. They're pretty consistent along the line, and it really made my hair feel really good, despite the fact that the wash and go didn't come out how I wanted it to. But my hair still really felt good as I was putting the products in and after my hair was done. So as you can see, I'm just smoothing it in, getting it all the way from root to tip, and I'm just gonna do this to each section, wrapping up each section after I've applied the product. Okay guys, so as you can see, I finished applying all the leave-in conditioner. I wanted to have like a side part for my wash and go, so I'm just gonna part my hair to the side and just kind of, you know, get all the hair going to one side, to either side. Again, I didn't know what I was doing, you guys. I was just trying out some new products, and this was all a new technique to me. And so I think this is actually where I went wrong in the process. The leave-in conditioner was great, but I think this double buttercream was just a little bit too heavy for my hair. But as you can see, there it is there. As you can see, as you're watching, I just apply it to all of my hair, and I think it was just too thick for my hair. Like I said before, I was watching the Glam Twins, and I should have known better, but my hair is nowhere near as thick as their hair is, and this is like the technique that they use. And I was just trying to, you know, put some moisturizer in my hair, moisturize my hair really well and everything, thinking that, you know, it would curl up after applying these products. But again, this double buttercream was too heavy for my hair, so there was my mistake right there. So as you can see, guys, I do have some broken pieces there in my hair. I am transitioning, but that's where the natural hair actually starts, and all the rest of that is the texturized hair. So I have a ways to go in my journey, but the rest of my hair still curls up. There's the curling jelly that I'm going to apply next, and I just basically layer that on top of the double buttercream and apply it to each section. Like I said before, it all smells the same. This stuff was very, very loose. Looked like, I guess, snot is the word. Really, really loose jelly. I've never seen any kind of a gel like that before. Again, these are all new products to me, so I'm learning that in the curly world that there are very, very thin gels out there and jellies that curly girls use on their hair. So yeah, I'm just gonna go like section by section and apply this jelly to my hair. So at this point, I'm done applying all of the product to my hair, and I'm now going to take all the clips out and just kind of like shake my hair out and, you know, kind of get it all situated so that I can start drying for the, you know, the air drying process. Now, I don't know if you can tell by the look on my face, but I'm really not too sure about this. I can tell that my hair just was not curling up like it normally does. Like by this point in time, my hair would start to get wavy at the back. And like I said, that double buttercream just kind of didn't end from what I can tell watching this back now. Of course, I didn't know that during the time I was shooting the video. So I started to apply just a little bit more jelly to all of my hair in hopes that it would curl up. And that's what I'm doing now, just applying it to the end because it's just not curling up the way it normally does. So here I'm just shaking it out and just kind of hoping for the best. So my hair just was not drying the way I thought it would dry. I went ahead and put in some perm rods just to kind of get a curl going. So that's just what I'm showing you guys here. And I just let that set overnight. So this is the next morning, you guys. And as you can see, I've taken out all of the perm rods and I have some really nice curls going on. I'm gonna now take the Garnier Triple Nutrition Marvelous Oil, which also smells really good, and just put that on my fingertips and start separating the curls. Like I said, just the whole wash and go thing did not work for me, so I had to come up with an alternative before my hair started to dry, hence the perm rods. Next time I'll, you know, make sure that I put some perm rods closer to the crown of my head, like the top of my head, because all the curls just kind of sat there on the sides. But nevertheless, the hairstyle still came out really cute. My hair was super curly, but the curls lasted pretty much all week. It lasted for like 5 days. So the products are basically really good products. It's just I can't use them for the wash and go. That wash and go with the double buttercream is just not gonna work for me. It's just way too heavy for my hair. I have very fine hair. I can use it, as you can see, for doing styles like this or other styles. I still like the cream a lot. It just doesn't work for me for a wash and go. So I'm gonna stop talking now so y'all can see me take out the rest of these curls, just separate the rest of these curls and see the finished result of the hairstyle. Okay guys, so at this point I'm just still fluffing out my hair, just trying to get it all situated to how I want it to lay. Next I'm gonna go ahead and take my pick and just kind of pick my hair up to give it more volume, because like I said, I had the perm rods way down low, the base of my head, instead of putting them up to the crown of my head, the middle of my head. I know that for next time to kind of, you know, put them up top so the curls can be more up and all over my head. This was just really supposed to be a wash and go, you guys. Like you can see, it turned out into something totally different, but still super cute. I would definitely use these As I Am products on this type of style again. The style lasted, like I said, about 5 days. So the hold was really great. It wasn't stiff or anything. So I definitely use these products again to do this type of a style. Obviously not the wash and go. But I will leave some pictures below so you guys can see what my hair looked like a couple days later. And also my boys' hair, because I did their hair too with these products. But I wound up doing a twist out on both of their heads. And the twist outs came out really, really nice. So I'll insert some pictures after the video is over so you guys can see what that looks like. I want to thank you so much for watching my video. Please give me a thumbs up if you liked it. I hope you find a little luxury in your life today. This is one of the luxuries in my life that I just found. Stay tuned for new videos because I've got a lot of products. If you've watched my haul video prior to this video, I've got a lot of products to review and try. So I'm looking forward to trying all those new products in my new hair journey. So until then, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.